Hi, thanks for joining us here on a Saturday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your weekend forecast and beyond. And we begin our Saturday morning with plenty of sunshine. Off to our west, though, there is cloudiness, and that is headed in our direction. This batch of clouds right here will gradually be moving in our direction, as well as winds coming in off the ocean, which could help increase the clouds also. So sunshine will be fading through the afternoon and into this evening as well. Another look at New England here, where the clouds will gradually thicken up, as I mentioned, through the afternoon and into this evening. And that wind coming in off the ocean will cause a few flurry chances. A northeast wind will probably affect Massachusetts areas a little bit more than New Hampshire, but as we go through the nighttime hours, even central and southern New Hampshire could be seeing some flurry activity at times, or light snow even a possibility, particularly in southern and southeastern New Hampshire. That continues with just the threat of it into Sunday as well. Otherwise, Sunday just a mostly cloudy day. Monday, clouds and some breaks of sunshine as well. And then, of course, the bigger picture is the during the week next week, around Wednesday for Christmas Eve, as a storm system will be approaching. It looks like rain and wind at this point, but of course we'll continue to follow that. Here's today's expected highs: upper 20s and lower 30s on average, with sunshine gradually thickening up with the clouds. And here's a look at your week ahead. Don't forget that winter officially begins the winter solstice Sunday evening at 6:03 p.m. Not a bad weekend, but both days, tonight and into Sunday, there could be the chance for some flurries or some light snow. There's your week ahead. The big story, of course, will be Wednesday, as a strong storm system moves in along with some gusty winds. Wednesday, the heaviest rain will be in the afternoon and Christmas Eve, right at night there. And by early Thursday, Christmas morning, it will be coming to an end. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us. Have a great weekend.